Here's Mitchell. Allen, left side. Garland. A three-pointer off the mark.
Well, ever since the second half started, he's been ice cold. Very little going his way right now.
The three from LeBron. Another miss by LeBron. Cleveland leading by four. Kicks it on, guys. Down low. So the whistle blows on the shot, and two free throws for the contact right there.
You know, even from here, you could see that one pretty clearly.
Yep, pretty obvious. And a good call by the official.
The first one falls. Los Angeles making a switch here. And Allen drops them both. And here's Russell. Clark, they've been looking out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here would do a lot for their confidence.
Watch outside.
Right side, Russell. And it's blocked. Passes it to Mitchell. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. Mitchell's got seven now in this quarter.
They're taking so many shots down there, and they're knocking them down. Really good looks in the paint.
No doubt the offensive philosophy today. Pound that thing inside.
Tell you what, the defense has nothing to worry about out there with him shooting. I mean, he can't dial it in from deep this half at all.
Garland. The pass to Mitchell. Shot clock at six. Fires from deep. The shot is off. And the Lakers going the other way now. To the inside. Here's LeBron. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up, and two shots coming up. And he makes the first. And both free throws good for LeBron. The Cavaliers leading by six. To Mitchell. Inside. And he dunks it down.
Boy, I tell you what, the D was way too soft right there, like jello. You got to do better than that.
Clark, he's not the kind of guy you want to get in the way of.
No, exactly. I mean, he's a hard man to stop coming down the lane, but you've got to have good position before the play starts.
He set the screen, and that one's good by LeBron.
Well, he's established himself as one of the league's premier clutch performers, you know, with some unbelievable plays down the stretch of tight ballgames.
You know, something else I think about when I see this guy is he's a real headache to have to defend one-on-one. I mean, he's got all of the game that makes it tough for his defender.
No good for Mitchell. And there's the Fibonga. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Cavaliers will retain possession.
That was an awfully risky pass, guys. Lucky it didn't wind up as a steal.
Well, it nearly did wind up as a steal, but no harm done in the end. They hang on the possession.
The Cavaliers leading by 5. Here's Mitchell.
Screen.
And sent back by Russell. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break.
Reddish.
It's blocked. In transition, here come the Cavaliers. And it's tipped and stolen by Russell.
Help out, help out.
Gives him the lead pass. And LeBron with the basket, the assist by Russell. Russell's got his 7th assist of the game with that last one. Cleveland's gone into a funk from downtown in the fourth. Only one of their 5 3-pointers has found the bottom of the bucket. Timeout called, the Cavaliers.
Yeah, clearly they were starting to show signs of fatigue, so coach wanted to give them a second to get their win back.
Here's Mitchell. Garland, he's guarded by Russell. And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot 2. The first free throw is good.
He's been to the line here more than in the first. I thought he was a bit tentative in that first, but I like the aggressiveness he's showing here now.
And he makes both free throws. And so it's the Lakers with it. Defended by Mitchell. Gets it to go. And that's now 10 points for Anthony Davis.
Pretty, pretty passing. Timely recognition as to where the open man was.
Pass to Mitchell. Important. The rebound by Prince. Prince has got 3 rebounds so far in the game. Dishes it to LeBron. Reddish to tie it up. A putback, and it's slammed in by Davis. Now just a 1-point Cleveland lead.
Those are exactly the kind of hustle plays that can really spark a team. That's solid work down in the paint area.
They set the pick. Here's Mitchell, covered by LeBron. Mitchell, and that one swishes right in. Mitchell's got 38 points.
I think they're trying to go for the kill here. I mean, they're starting to take a lot more three-point shots than they had been before, looking to run away.
Yeah, that's fine as long as you're making them, but make sure you don't start launching bad shots. That's a problem.
And stolen by Russell. Fast break, here they come.
LeBron.
1:41 left to play here in the fourth. Can't connect from short range.
Take it out.
By LeBron. This one for 3. The Lakers with the rebound. Prince has got 4 rebounds now tonight. Davis second to pick for LeBron. A finger roll finish at the bucket. LeBron's got 16 points here in the second half.
Give an assist there, not for the pass, but for the solid screen set on the inside that freed him up and made the layup possible.
Timeout called the Cavaliers. They're in front by one. 1:11 left here in the fourth quarter. In the fourth quarter of this one. Six to shoot.
Yo, look at the clock.
Garland, he's guarded by Russell.
Picking the wrong time to struggle, guys. Just one of six field goals, a tough fourth quarter for him.
And the Lakers call time here. They trail by three. There's 47 seconds left in the fourth quarter. So it's the Lakers with it. It's a three-point game. Lakers passing it around. It's stolen by Allen. Here's Mitchell. Garland is guarded by Russell. Passes to Mitchell. It's stolen by Davis.
Well, they're still within reach, but they need a hoop pretty much every time down the floor.
Well, they've got a little light, but they better execute every time. You know, even though he's bite-sized compared to the big man on the floor, he's done some really tall work on the board.
Yeah, you can't let them pound the ball and just milk those precious seconds away.
No other option here but to foul and hope for a few misses at the line.
And so they choose to intentionally foul. First free throw is good, and that gives them a four-point cushion. And so both free throws are good, and it's a five-point game.
And thanks to those free throws right there, it becomes a two-possession game.
Los Angeles calls timeout. They're losing by five. 17 seconds left in the game. What do you think, guys?
Well, they're drawing up the only thing they can here. Just get off a quick one and then go ahead and foul.
I think free throws are going to be front and center the rest of the way here.
Lakers with the ball.
Come to me.
Reddish. Money! And he has brought them to within 2 points.
A crucial basket.
They needed it, and he gave it to them.
We've got 13 seconds left to play in the final quarter. And they're going to prolong the game here with an intentional foul. Drops the first one, and that makes it a three-point lead. Second one is good.
good.
Getting both at the line, and it's a four-point ball game.
No mistakes there. I think you can close the book on this one, guys. It's done.
And it's Russell missing. And they foul intentionally. That's what they have to do at this point.
A tough break there, Kevin, but frankly, they'd have a tough time coming back from this deficit anyhow. This is where their depth becomes such an asset, Kevin. He's gone for the remainder of the game, but fortunately, they're able to field a very capable replacement.
The first, and that puts them up by five. And so he drops them both. It's a six-point ball game. From half court, so we see the Cavaliers get the win here. They came, they saw, they conquered.